Last week's brush fire in Nanakuli took a toll on some native plant species. There are only 16 wild Hawaiian gardenia trees in the state. One of them is in the area of Nanakuli, where 2,500 acres of brush burned last week. State forestry and wildlife officials checked on the tree and found it still had some green leaves and fruit. Officials collected some seeds, which will be added to a seed bank to ensure this native species does not go extinct.
The Waianae Mountains, and indeed the southern half of the Waianae Range in particular, is the single richest botanical region in the state. We can thank fires like this for putting so many of our lowland dry forest plants on the endangered species list.
Other rare plants in that forest were also in the path of the fire.